Just slide into your DMs, like this way.
Show me on time.
Hi guys, so I'm here at the gym with my brothers and sisters and my husband. They're here getting their workout in.
Money.
Oh,
that's a mile, huh? Four, five. Can I play the
ball? Yeah.
All my ladies
pop, y'all like. Ooh. One more.
So I got my workout in this morning, which is why I'm just sitting here watching them and vlogging them until 7 o'clock, and then I will go take a Zumba class.
You're staring at me like I'm a snack.
You wanna do the 25s on yours, Spencer?
Huh?
You're gonna stick with the 25s on yours, or you're gonna come here?
I'm gonna do 2 plates. 2 trays.
Thank you.
So we're about to step on new gas pedal.
Just waiting for Zumba to start. Class will start in about 5 minutes. So here stretching until then because my legs are dead from this morning when I got my workout in with my brother Sipa. So stretching and then I'll get my hour of Zumba in. So it's about 7:10, class still hasn't started. I don't know what's going on. She's running late or maybe we might have a sub or maybe they might cancel the class. We'll see, I'll let you all know. Boo, so no Zumba. It was like actually no employee came in at all to tell us there's no Zumba. Everybody just left. So I assume no Zumba. Lamos.
I saw the top.
Oh, yeah. First, you want to call my sister your girl. Now you're getting dropped off. She about to drop you.
Okay.
Make sure you drop that debit card in her pocket.
What?
All the dramas. All the dramas here.
Because this guy's trying to start it.
Hey, guys, we're single tonight.
And that's it, guys. Everybody got a good workout except for my ass.
Let's go get that train.
It is 4:39 in the morning, Friday morning, on my way to go get my siblings so we could head to the gym. Okay, 50 Cent. I'm into having, I ain't into making love, so come and give me a hug if you're into getting drunk. Good morning, y'all. And we're at it again.
Very nice. Good morning,
good morning,
look at you.
Good morning. Here we are. Sam right there. And we'll be just waiting for it to open up.
I think you sled push. So you're going to push this all the way to the end of the
carpet
and back. Guys, you're going to be pushing a person on there. So boots, you're going to push Sam's going to push boots. Immediately after, you're gonna be doing 10 push-ups, 15 weighted crunches, guys 45 pounds, girls 25. Okay, so the standards for this one are as follows. Guys are gonna have the 45 pounder, girls are gonna be 25. Arms locked out. All you want is the shoulder blades off the ground. Now what I don't want is I don't want your head to bend over like this where you're kind of cheating it. Keep your neck neutral, up, shoulder blades like that. So this, not like this.
Can I do that?
Do you have any questions?
How many?
15 of those, 3 rounds, okay? After that, burn water up and go on to the next set of events, all right?
So we do those. What are these?
Go, girls 25, guys 45. Push-ups. I need 50
Yeah.